Research complete.
It has taken us decades. Randolph's grandfather wasn't the first to look into this ancient civilization. For centuries, humanity has delved into the past, following myths in the hopes of obtaining knowledge. Now, through your help, I have finally discovered the truth. It's still unclear how the ancients appeared. Maybe they evolved like us, or they arrived here from elsewhere in the galaxy. What I now know with absolute certainty is that, for millennia, Earth was theirs. They constructed large cities and massive factories, refineries, to provide them with advanced technology and endless energy. Things humanity has dreamed about, but even that didn't save them from invasion. It started like it did with us. A new virus that attacked the natural world, mutating everything it came in contact with. The mutated creatures methodically attacked every city, guided by the alien entity residing on Yugoff. By the time the ancients had made the connection, 9/10 of their world had fallen. That is when they devised the plan, a weapon of unimaginable proportions that would destroy the invader on a global scale in one blow, a bioengineered virophage missile system. The records I translated say the weapon was completed. I suspect it was launched, but in doing so, the ancients purged not only the Pandorans, but themselves as well. I estimate that over 90% of all organic life on Earth was destroyed as a result. Now it is time for the Phoenix Project to pick up the pieces and take the fight to the Pandorans. I've helped you unlock all the puzzles of the ancients. If we use the virophage again, it must be better targeted to avoid our own extinction, along with the Pandorans. It's a desperate solution, but a proven one. Good luck, Phoenix. See you on the other side.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Oh. Construction complete. The New Jericho Haven is under attack. Under attack. Haven destroyed.
The dead god, what you call the Yugothian entity, is reaching the final stages of his plan. His Pandora virus has terraformed the planet sufficiently to begin construction of his palace. When it is complete, he will transfer his mind to Earth, and that will be the end of us. But he believes that I'm his servant, and that will be his downfall. I have watched him, listened to his mind. I know his weaknesses. Together, we will infiltrate the palace. I will become one with the receptacle, modifying its purpose in a way he cannot prevent. I will download all of his knowledge, but not him, not his mind. He will be cut off. Banished to his barren planet until the end of time, and all the power he sought to use against us will belong to us, to humanity. That is how we will be perfected. Not in the image of some distant god, but by our own choosing.
Thank you. Thank you. Target in moving to position.
Relocating.
Dashing ahead. Let's roll. Moving fast. Pushing on.
Doing it.
No time to lose.
Acquiring target.
What's our move? Pushing on. Executing.
I got this covered.
Let's see now. Moving.
Doing it.
Thank you. Let's go.
On it.
Shot went wide.
No!
Thank you.
to fire.
Let's see now.
On it.
Moving out. Thank you.
What time?
I'm here.
Right there. Preparing to fire. Taking aim. Let me take a look.
Moving now.
What's our move?
Oh.
right there. Ready to engage. Move. I'm ready. I'm going.
Taking aim.
Need to try again.
Yeah.
fire.
Running.
Loud and clear.
Let's get this done. On the move. Here goes.
Moving to coordinates.
Aiming. Ready to engage.
Let's engage.
Aiming.
Targeting. Took one down.
Moving out. Let's see. Dashing ahead. Running. on the double.
Retrieving.
What's our move? Moving fast. Running.
On my way.
We need this.
I'm going.
Moving to coordinates.
Executing. Preparing to fire. Doing it. Steel on target.
Moving.
Let's go.
double time.
I see him. Ready to engage. Right there.
I'm on Overwatch.
Moving. Hold the position.
Moving now. I see them. Target in sight. Enemy in visual range. Moving to position. Ready to fire.
Confirmed.
dashing ahead. Identifying target. I'll get him next time.
Ready.
Right there. Aiming.
Moving to coordinates.
Let me take a look.
On the move. I've got a visual.
Advancing.
Relocating.
On the double.
Targeting.
Running. Let's see now. Moving.
double time.
On it. Executing.
Moving fast. Moving fast.
Sprinting to position.
Executing. Right there. I'm going.
Let's go.
Dashing ahead.
Moving. Loud and clear.
Identifying target. Let's get this done.
I think I got him some damage. Pushing on. Running. Moving. Enemy still up. Repositioning. Hope this works. What's our move?
target.
Here.
Deploying tech. Right there. Ready to engage.
This over with.
Ow!
5 by 5. On it.
My way.
In the end, it wasn't her powers or her followers that allowed us to win. It was her humanity. An alien god spoke to her in her mind, and instead of being dominated or obliterated, she tricked him. By the time he realized what she was doing, it was too late. She'd stolen his knowledge, cut him off from his armies on Earth. He was alone on his dark planet, and humanity was saved. The war wasn't over, of course. It's never that simple. There were still those who wanted to go back to how things were before, to make the same mistakes again. But the Exalted would not allow it. New Jericho fought to the end. She respected that. Tobias West and his people believed in their principles and died for them. With them died the last fragment of the old world. Sanhedrin continued to exist. This was not the future they had dreamed of, but somewhere in this changing world, there was space for their ideas. They would contribute what they could and hope that conflict could be avoided. Like everyone, they had had enough of war. Humanity began to adapt and evolve. No longer bound by the chains of an imperfect biology, human beings finally flourished. The belief in the dead god and the hierarchies of the disciples fell away. It was no longer necessary to believe in some distant deity when the Exalted walked among us. As for the Phoenix Project, we went back to the shadows for a while. We knew the war wasn't over. Up there, in celestial darkness, something ancient and powerful still hungered for our planet. But next time, we'd be ready.